Rock. He rocks. Kid Rock. Those guys. I just love the arrangement. I love what they did. It was great. Played the guitar solo the way I did it on the record. It's very cool. Nice compliment.
Coming up, Fred Durst and Method Man rap about their rock heroes.
All in together now. Aerosmith in 86. Fred and Meth in 1999.
Shakira gets down with Steven Tyler.
1, 2, 3, 4.
And Walk This Way 2002 style. And later, Aerosmith takes the stage. Please welcome two guys who carry the torch of rock and rap, Fred Durst and Method Man.
Hello, hello. As Aerosmith did it with DMC, you know, mixing the rock with the rap. Me and you know a little bit of something about that, don't we?
For sure we do. Yeah, we do.
Yeah, we do. The way Aerosmith was keeping it real back in 1986, mixing the rock with rap with Run DMC. Me and Method Man were doing it in 1999 with In Together Now. Yeah. Mixing our styles.
Yeah, that's what's up. We're living proof that rock rap foundation those guys laid back then is more alive today than ever before. What they put down on vinyl was the template for a lot of what's hot today in music, y'all.
I remember seeing this Walk This Way video for the first time and thinking to myself, oh my God, somebody finally realizes there's no lines between the two and they blurred the walls a little bit, and I'm grateful that Aerosmith went there and, you know, you guys are feeling me on that one? And the video was really powerful for me.
Word. That's what's up, Fred. It was the Walk This Way joint that turned everybody on to the fact that great rap rocks and great rock can rap too. The song was amazing and so was the video. In case y'all forgot, this historic video, Ja Rule, Nelly, and Sum 41 gonna bring it back to y'all right now. 2002 style, yo.
Please, check it out.
Trying to hear that right now. Turn it down.
Yo, I know what to do.
One, two, three, four. Yeah.
from Colombia's finest export, the sexy, seductive, and she has a nice ass.